मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे इन अकाउंटेंसी क्लास वी विल लर्न हाउ टू कैलकुलेट इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्रॉइंग बाय सिंपल मेथड. सो आई हैव टेकन वन क्वेश्चन, दैट इज चारू इज अ पार्टनर इन अ फर्म एंड शी विड्रू द फॉलोइंग अमाउंट्स ड्यूरिंग द ईयर एंडेड ऑन 31st March 2018 एंड वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्रॉइंग एट द रेट ऑफ 9% पर एनम. सी दिस इज सिंपल ड्रॉइंग मेथड. सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन यू सी these are the dates of withdrawal of particular partner and these are the amounts of withdrawal. You can see on May 1 she has withdrawn rupees 20,000, on July 31 10,000 and so on. So first of all we will calculate period. Period means we are closing our books on 31st March, okay, and she has withdrawn first amount on May 1. So from May 1 to 31st March we will calculate time period. So May 1 to 31st March total time period will be 11. After that we will calculate time period for second withdrawal. Second withdrawal is on July 31. So from July 31 to March 31 total time period will be 8 months. From September 30 to March 31 total time period will be 6 months. From November 30 to 31st March total time period will be 4 months. And from January 1 to 31st March total time period will be 3 months. And from March 31 to March 31 time period will be 0. So we will not calculate interest on drawing on this amount, okay, that is on last amount. So like this we will calculate interest on drawing on 20,000 rupees at the rate of 9% for 11 months, amount will be 1650. On 10,000 rupees at the rate of 9% for 8 months it will be 600, and like this we will calculate interest on drawing. So total amount of interest on drawing will come 5250. Thank you.